thicken, then rip so nauseatingly slowly. But I'm afraid to stand up and feel its weight crumple my spine and force my nose to the earth. So I loaf anxiously in the intrusive sun, unmoving and unsure of myself. The air tastes bitter and accusatory, and the people that crawl by stare at me expectantly. But when they open their mouths, all I can hear is clicking and buzzing, forming insects between their teeth. My head feels heavy, and it vibrates when the insects scream. I'm afraid to stir or yell out. What if I fail?